We've been getting guidelines for the last several months about procedures to take. We get them through the Maine CDC. And the latest is that if a student has a fever of 100 degrees, they're to be sent home, 100 degrees or higher.